Good morning and welcome back, everyone. Each month we get the chance to sit down and talk with Hamilton County Mayor Jim Coppinger a little bit about what's going on in and around the Tennessee Valley. And he joins us now live. Good morning, Mayor Coppinger.
Good morning, Kay.
Good to see you. We got a lot to talk about. We've got to talk about the budget, unemployment numbers, Hamilton County Fair has been canceled, and vaccines. First, let's start with the budget. Yesterday, commissioners passed your $833 million budget, and it was balanced. There was no tax increase, which is great for folks here in Hamilton County. Tell us a little bit about what some changes that you implemented this year.
Well, Kay, I mean, we had a difficult year last year, as everyone knows, with tornadoes and COVID and, you know, the response that we had to have there. So we took an approach this year with the budget that we wanted to make certain that we were still able to provide good public safety with our law enforcement, with our EMS services, and with our volunteer fire departments. And also, you know, the number one priority in Hamilton County is and probably always will be public education, which is about 63% of this budget.
During the meeting yesterday, I know that you all focused a lot on SROs and SSOs and Hamilton County schools. There was a lot of discussion about not having enough in each school in Hamilton County. Let's talk a little bit about that. I know some of that money was not in the budget, but it is the county's goal to keep all the students safe, and I know you're working towards that right now.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, it's imperative that we eventually get a safety officer, whether it's an SRO or SSO, in every one of our schools, and that's always been the goal. It's certainly been the sheriff's goal, but the fact of the matter is it's just been virtually impossible to be able to hire the people to do it. SROs are required certain qualifications that's a little bit more extensive than what SSOs are required, and so you know, now we just kind of got a hybrid plan going where we're going to do SSOs and SROs, with SROs primarily going into the upper level schools, your high schools, your middle schools, and SSOs into the elementary schools. But again, it's really extremely difficult for the sheriff's department to be able to recruit law enforcement right now with what's gone on in the country, and people are, you know, are really turning away from that profession.
We hope that changes in the future.
We do.
Let's switch gears just a little bit. Let's talk a little bit about unemployment numbers right here in Hamilton County. Where do we stand right now?
Well, fortunately, we're at 4.3%, which is the best numbers we've had since April of 2020, when we were at like 3.6. The numbers are trending in the right direction, as you can recall. There was a time last year we were at double digits. And again, we were able to work through the pandemic. We were able to keep people working, keep businesses open, keep our schools open. And we think that contributed a lot to being able to hold down the unemployment numbers here. So we know there's jobs available out there. It might not be the type of jobs people want, but we have jobs available to the people in this county. And we certainly have the goal of keeping everybody employed that wants to be employed.
Which is good news there. Every corner, yes. You see a lot of folks with signs wanting people to work at their business with help wanted. So there are jobs available right here in Hamilton County. Mayor Coppinger, some sad news last week. The Hamilton County Fair is canceled this year again. You know, a lot of folks in our community love that. What was led to that decision?
Well, I love the fair, Kay. I think it's, you know, it's traditionally been something that we all look forward to every year. It's a good family event, extremely inexpensive. But what really occurred this year, we lost some sponsors early on that said, hey, we would just like to have another year to make certain that the pandemic is over with. Vendors that usually come out and support the fair had the same attitude about it. So, you know, after a lot of hand wringing and a lot of consideration given by the staff, we thought it'd be better if we waited and tried to do a bigger and better fair next year. But that doesn't mean that we won't have other events this year. You know, we're hopeful that we can do some other fun family things in the county.
That sounds like a lot of fun there. Hamilton County Mayor Jim Coppinger, thanks so much for joining us this morning and updating us on what's going on in and around Hamilton County.
Thank you.
All right. We have much more ahead on News 12 Now this morning. Don't go anywhere. Chip's up next with your sportsman's forecast right after this.